Chanel is joining the design houses that are going fur-free. The French brand is also going to stop using exotic animal skins in its clothes, shoes, and purses, such as snake, stingray, and crocodile. It's reportedly the first luxury fashion house to do this. A spokeswoman for the brand told CNN that Chanel at least partly made these decisions because it is becoming increasingly difficult to source exotic skins which match our ethical standards. A growing number of fashion companies have also pledged to go fur-free, including Burberry, Versace, and Michael Kors. Not as many brands are banning exotic skins, though. Instead, they're coming up with alternative ways to source them, like the parent company of Gucci and Alexander McQueen, which purchased a python farm in Thailand last year. Chanel's president told Women's Wear Daily that in place of the skins, it plans to use materials generated by the agri-food industry.